I'm Pat Tierney. I'm a writer. And when I have money to invest, I know I have at least three choices. Savings, real estate, or the market. Savings are fine, but they often don't keep up with inflation. Real estate can lock you into something. But the market? There you can get growth, dividends, and you're not locked in. That's what I like.
Ask your broker. He knows the market. He can show you why in the long run it's the best place for your money.